Hey guys, Brandon Irdi from Tech Review by Irdi. Now, the other day, the Ghost Recon Ghost War Open Beta started, so we're going to go ahead and start that up for you momentarily. One of the things I had to do is I did experiment with benchmarking my system, and with the recording software, I get a lot of lag. So I brought the settings down to high, just trying to keep it on the average. The limitation in my system is the NVIDIA GTX 960 with 2 gigs of VRAM. Otherwise than that, I got a Core i7 running with 18 gigs of regular system RAM and a solid state drive running my main drive. But as stated, it's an open beta as well. There's going to be a lot of feedback given back to the organization basically to tweak it and find the bugs as we go along. You'll always find bugs. But so far it looks like it's fairly playable with my recording software running. So stay tuned in a moment and we'll get right at it.
My name is Luciano Estrada. I'm the lead game designer on Ghost War, the new PvP experience for Ghost Recon Wildlands. On behalf of the whole development team, welcome to our open beta. During this event, you will get a glimpse of what we have planned for Ghost War, our 4v4 team deathmatch mode. You will be able to play 6 of the 12 different classes that you will be able to play at launch. Scout, Pointman, Sniper, Tank, Enforcer, and Artillery. All the classes are customizable with characters. You will be able to choose between a quick play or a custom game and fight on 5 different maps. Of course, this is only the beginning. We are planning regular updates, new maps, new classes, and a new game mode will come after the launch of Ghost War. For more information on this open beta, please refer to the official portal to get all the info you need.
Alright then.
Let us know about the quality of your experience on our official forums, and don't hesitate to share your streams and videos with us using the hashtag GhostRecon. And remember, Ghosts, alone you're a tier 1 combatant, but together you're unstoppable.
Unstoppable. Ghost War open beta, guys. Okay, so yesterday was the open beta date. We're going to start out by going through the beginning here, some real quick setups. While I'm streaming and recording, I can't play it at ultra settings with my hardware that I do have because I'm limited to 2 gigs of VRAM on my GTX 960. So with that in mind, I've got to get in here real quick and tamper it down. That way we can just see what the open beta is like. Alright. Okay, let me bring this over here. Alright. We'll go to Ghost War. Additional content is being loaded. This might take a moment here. I had used the internal benchmark to test the ultra settings, and obviously that was no good, so I had to stop it. We're going to go down to options and change the graphics back. High's good enough. Obviously, it would look great that way, but right now, I'm going to go with that setting. We're going to apply those. And as we go through here, there's a bunch of hints. Looks like there's, browsing 22 of 32, so there's a lot of those. Let's go to a quick play. So we'll go ahead and start that off. Wolverine, Irdi. Pending. Joining. There we go. I'm going to suck so bad at this. I'm part of Blue Team. Bravo. In the quarry. I'm assuming Bravo is down at the bottom. I don't know. We'll see. I'm always a little critical until I get used to something here. No assassins, it's a good tank. What's not locked out? Not available in open beta. So we got tank guy and point main. Let's go, let's be the defender. Light machine, that's locked out too. Assault rifle. Yeah, I'm gonna go with that. Here we go. Hate the controller. Can we try this? Alright, there we go. So I just like keyboard and mouse way better. And I'm getting a little lag, so obviously it's punched up a little bit too much here. I'm getting way laggy. Got too many resources going on. Where's your asshole's at? He's up there. Where's that drone at? The enemy activity. Marking position now.
Picking up a signal from the recon tower. It'll be active soon.
Heads up. We've got enemy activity.
Kill confirmed. Man down, man down.
Where's these guys at? Is kind of sucking. We're going to go ahead and get out of that real quick. Go to my options. Turn it down a bit so I can actually play. It's an exciting game, like any of the FPSs get into. Oh, my bad. Graphics. And I'm sure that I can go in there and tweak this up and overclock my card and all that happy horseshit. But I'm not going to do that right now. Alright, I'm down. I already know this. Alright. What the hell, Fuzzy Bubbles? Number 13. Alright. I'm getting revived. Glory be the day. What the fuck? It's like right there. Okay, now he's dead. We're finally going to go at it again. Alright. We're trying. That poor guy there, he's just like, fuck. Let's get at it. Bravo team. Did they throw me off yet? No. Whatever. Alright. Come on, guys. Let's get this set up. I'm using my earbuds today because my headset is glitchy. So. Son of a bitch. Really? Can't play any of those, huh? Oh well. Just throw me in. Alright, not the scout though. Whatever.
enemy drone. Watch.
Oh, you fuck. Who the fuck got me there? Well, I haven't learned how to. You're marked, dude. I'm marked. Dude, there's a sniper up there. Well, it is enjoyable, I'll tell you that. Play at higher settings right now, but that's just impossible, so. Give it a shot and see, actually, who else wants to jump in on this. I like this quarry. It's not too bad. There's a lot of little places to jump around, and there's two of us. You want to go at it? Yeah, why not? Thanks, Mark. Oh, well. And as you can see, anyways, it was fun playing that for a bit. We'll see if anybody else wants to join in here. If they do, I'll put it on an end note. Let's see what we got. Oh, a bunch of level one persons. Okay. That works. Let's give it a shot. I'm gonna shut this down. So I'm not gonna play with the controller anymore. Alright, guys. Let's give it a shot. Where are we at now? Lumber mill. Alright, that's cool. I'll take the assault rifle, actually. Take that. team, alpha team. Alright, let's go. And it's raining. Back there. It's flying beyond the trees. Yeah. See you flying over there. Drone. Okay, where's this guy at?
Man down, man down.
This guy's sneaky, isn't he? I will take that as a win. I should have just went over there in the first place, but I was really in the mood to shoot somebody. So, aside from this being beta 2, there's some FPS issues going on, obviously. It's probably just more attainable because of my hardware for my graphics card. But otherwise than that, seems pretty fun. I'm just going to carry on and play a couple rounds with these guys. If you haven't already, you can still join in on the open beta until the 25th. That'll be the last day that it's open. And remember, it takes a few hours, if not a full day, to get a response back. So I did it 2 days ago and ended up getting an answer in like 3 or 4 hours for the invite. So that was pretty good. But otherwise than that, you guys should jump on it. And you can do this through Uplay if you'd like. That's pretty much the way the demo is going to work for you guys right at the moment. Well, it's been an interesting game review of an open beta for Ghost Recon's Ghost War Wildland series. I want to thank you guys for watching this tech review episode of gaming. I'm going to continue on as we go through the season for some more gaming that comes out. Hopefully get invited to some more open betas, but otherwise not. We'll see you guys later. Oops, sorry guys. Now my hand's on the key.
Fuck the maid.
Mark your position now.
I don't care.